took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we called the bloody British in the town of New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept it coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired one small and they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down the river and we see the British come. There must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made their bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton bills and British say a thing. Fired our guns and the British kept them coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Surprise. If we didn't fire our muskets till we looked them in the eye, we held our fire till we saw the bases well. We opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them all. Well, we fired our guns and the British kept them coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where the baby couldn't go. The hounds couldn't catch him down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Oh. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we poured another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. And when we set the powder up, the gator lost his mind. Fired our guns and the British kept it coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes, but they really couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
I didn't believe that bit about the alligator, though, did you?